Hey, what's up, guys? Spike's the Hero here, bringing you our second Clash of Lords video. Hold on, I'm gonna turn up the brightness on here. There we go! Hold on a sec, guys. I'm glad I gotta check something, so I'm gonna censor you out. Don't look.
Yeah, go ahead, look at my football.
Alright. Just wanna check, see someone. Alright, you can look now. Alright, I'm gonna keep people's privacy private, because it's privacy. Alright, I don't know what we're gonna do today. Yeah, let's go here. Let's go here. We're gonna go with my A team. Alright, so here's my second team. My first team died already, sadly. Yeah, we're gonna go here. I love Ambrosia, okay? I love Ambrosia. The only reason she's not on my main team is because I haven't gotten her strong enough yet. Use her skill. It's like level 7. My Pangola skill is like level 10. That's why I haven't started using her. And as you saw, I don't have nearly enough ranks. It looks pretty high def right now, actually. Compared to how I usually play, it looks pretty high def. Man, look at that. Rings. Let's get rings. A bit of treasure.
Ooh, XP. Yay. Alright, let's see here. Savage Chief.
Yeah, that's right. I'm upgrading Savage Chief. Get over it. It's between him and Hercules. My Great Sage is at max level right now because I haven't been able to get anybody, okay? Look, guys, I spent I don't know how many gems yesterday just trying to get Landslide. I didn't get anything better than a Hydrosaur. No, my bad, a Pounder. I mean, Pounder's a good hero. He's a good hero. Just, I want Landslide, all right? I don't want Pounder. I've got a Pounder, all right? Yeah, it's like, I can use it for glory, but I don't want to use it for glory. I want a Landslide, man. I mean, it's been like, I don't know how long since Landslide's been released. I think it was April he got released, if I remember correctly. He got released like last April. Alright, I still haven't gotten him yet. I've gotten almost every other hero. Only heroes I haven't got that are epics are Renavin, Demon Slayer, and Landslide. That's it. That's all the ones I haven't gotten yet. I did actually have a Glory Priestess, but I got rid of her because I just didn't want her. I used her for Arcane Powder. I don't know what you call it. I think Magic Powder. I don't know. But yeah, let's do this. Helen Trunk. These fake names, man. These fake names. Dang, man, my Great Sage is about to die. Stinks. Great Sage is awesome. I mean, the reason I don't use most of my heroes because I'm already maxed them out. I can't go any further. That's why I use the heroes I have now. Like Abyss, Savage Chief, I can keep going with them. With Arctic Lore, I can't keep going. He's maxed out level 120. Because I haven't gotten lucky enough yet. Nah, I'm going to save up Ambrosia's skill, actually. It gives me more glory for the next battle. Next battle, I'm going to need the glory. Man, this is intense. Yeah. I'm hoping we can actually get into Guild Clash this time. We haven't gotten to Guild Clash, I don't know how long. People just wouldn't sign up. I mean, I would say, and yeah, I know, I'm partially to blame. Well, mostly to blame here for not reminding everybody to join Guild Clash. But, I mean, we just wouldn't join Guild Clash even when I would. I mean, it kind of upsets me because I love Guild Clash. I love battling other people. Also love the rewards. The rewards are the best part. Yeah, man. We just haven't joined Guild Clash in a while. Let's do this. Divine Blaze Lust. I know I was doing it earlier than I should be doing it, but who cares? All right. My choice. Keep my Savage Chief alive a little bit longer. Savage Chief, come on. Look, I'm just sitting here wiping out everything, alright? Letting my Savage Chief heal. I'm definitely gonna have enough health for the next battle. Final battle is the hardest. Sometimes it's pretty easy compared to all the rest. Can you even see my face? Nah, I doubt you can. The lights shining. I don't want you to see my face, okay? I wanna know what Spikes looks like. I should at least. Let's go Blaze Blast. 148 Savage. I'm not gonna win this battle, am I? Oh man, I could try. I doubt I'm gonna win it. Cause you got that Savage Sheath, and then you got the Dark Rider. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Let's use this. Ragnarokker. Who knows? I might be able to win if I can take out that Hydrosaur. Yeah, I'm gonna win it. I'm gonna win. Look at that. Domination. Domination, man. Domination. Also have proof that Hercules is the strongest tank. I do. I actually copied a picture off of IGG's Facebook page. I downloaded the picture. So yeah, it's proof. It's proof right there, boys. Yeah. I'm surprised. In my last Clash of Lords video got like 42 views. That's more than like any of my videos. Any of my videos. I'm serious here. Yeah, I mean, we have enough time to do some arena. Oh, dang, man. 148. Oh, yeah. Auto clear. No, I'm not going to do the battles because I'm lazy. I just want the rewards. There's no point in going into the battle if you just want the rewards, guys. Also, it's got the highest level chest, so. It's the hardest level and it's got the highest level chest, so I'm really just going to auto clear on it. I doubt you could stalk these people anyway. I doubt any of you would, actually, because I'd just be wrong. Let me mess up. And yes, I cannot beat him. let's go to the next person. Shulk. That's a cool name, Shulk. From Xenoblade Chronicles. I might get it. I don't know. I might get Xenoblade Chronicles. Or the next one. I might get the next one. That's going to be a good one. I mean, I already know the story to it. I never got the game, but I don't know how to know. It had a pretty good story. Kind of sad, though, but I mean, that's a good story. Let's see here. Dang, man, there's nobody. This is... Okay, look. People from Clash of Lords 2, if you're watching my video, please, okay? Just make this easier. I can't beat any of these people, alright? My heroes, with the exception of my Savage Chief, all my heroes are maxed out. Alright? They don't have maxed out, like, skills or anything, but, like, they're maxed out in their levels. Yeah, you know what? You know what? I'm just gonna do this. But, guys, I don't know, it's just so hard. And then 10 times tires, alright? You heard, I spent like so many gems. I spent so many dang gems on 10 times tires, just hoping I would get a landslide or even something I don't have. Even a Demon Slayer, I've been fine with a Demon Slayer. I didn't even get a Demon Slayer, man. I think the thing is, they only give you the heroes you have. I think that's the point. I didn't even get a Glory Egg, man. I wanted a Glory Egg. Try to increase my Arctic Court's glory. Didn't even get that, man. I got nothing. Nothing good yesterday. Man. And it ticks me off because I wasted all those gems for nothing. I did get some arcane magic dust, whatever. I did get that, and that was good. It's going to allow me to upgrade my Sapphirix, and I lost this battle. It's going to let me get my Sapphirix stronger. That's got me excited. Because Sapphirix is boss. There's nobody uses it anymore because I mean, they can't get it any further. It's so hard. Well, I lost that battle. Let's go to the next one. Mick. Well, that's a rude name. You insulting me, man? You insulting me? Oh, yeah, I can win this battle. This is no problem. If you get what I'm talking about. Yeah, sorry for not uploading the video yesterday, guys. I didn't have the time to. Well, I had the time, I just didn't do it. I didn't think about it. That was an easy battle, right? Well, if you can't win them all, just win the easy ones. Oh, look, yes! Wait, what is that? 100 stockings? What do you use stockings for? Okay. What do you use stockings for? What's the point in those? Let's see here. Where'd they go? What happened to my stockings that are completely pointless to me? Oh yeah, I forgot I had this going on. How did I forget? How did I really forget? Alright, what are the stockings for, guys? If y'all know, please tell me. I'm going to end the video here. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
See you.